Kellogg's is preparing to bring Honey Smacks back to store shelves. The cereal was part of a recall this summer after a Salmonella outbreak sickened 100 people in 33 states. Kellogg says Honey Smacks will return next month in limited quantities with an updated recipe.